guys, I am Jason and I am going to showcase my fidget spinner. And today, I'm just going to showcase my fidget spinner. And this is this fidget spinner that I got from London, my school trip. And it's really cool, it's really rare, and I'm really glad I got it. So yeah, so I just want to talk about fidget spinner. Fun fact, it was for these people with conditions. But now it's gone big and everybody wants it. It's epic. It's not really got like anything to it. It's not really super special. I just got it. And you know. And you can do all kinds of tricks with it. Hopefully I could do this. I could do it on my nose, guys. I can. I tried to do it. Hopefully you could see me. Yep. Wait. Yeah, so I could do it with my nose, I could do all kinds of tricks, like this, whoa, and this, wait, yeah, like that, I could stop it. It's this really cool feature to it. If you press really hard, it could stop automatically and all. Yeah, you know, it's really good. So, if you want to go to Manchester, they sell them a lot. Do you know why? Because kids are, from schools, they always like to get them because like you could bring them to school and all. It's really addicting and fun. So hopefully you could get them, you could trade, do all kinds of stuff. This is my first ever fidget spinner. I might, get some more. So it's epic. So don't forget to leave a like, comment down below. Peace out. See you later, alligators. Bye-bye, guys.